Aki Karim here, BBTV. I'm here with Ophie Burton. Successful venture tonight, just a four rounder, but you know, you're officially at the cruiserweight limit today. Just talk us through it, mate.
He was a little tough cookie. You know, he had, I think he had 21 or 23 knockouts out of his 26 wins. Yeah. So I won the boring fight, and I never took risks to win the entertaining fight, you know. I didn't feel a punch there tonight, but I didn't want to feel a punch there tonight, so just is what it is. He was a little tough cookie who wanted the four rounds.
The way I would describe it, I suppose, would be disciplined. You know, you were disciplined, you boxed behind the jab, it was touch, touch, bang, you were hitting some nice shots, but you weren't taking risks.
I wasn't taking the risks, yeah. I do feel as I could have got him out there. If I put the pressure on him and put the punches together, I could have got him out of there. Because it was out right at round three or round four, he said, come on, big man, come on. And I threw a few punches and I said him buckle. Yeah. And then I said, do you want some more? And he never answered, because he usually start answering. And he never answered, so I never put the foot in the gas, because I don't know, it's just first fight back in 12 months. And I'm happy with the win, but I'm not happy with the opponent, because people's paid money to come and watch him. All right, he's done the four rounds, tough cookie, but he's just a little small man. He's probably a welterweight.
Yeah. Fair enough. I mean, you've always been a really tall, light heavy. You know, you're now officially up in the cruiserweight division. And how are you feeling with a bit of extra weight on you? Are you feeling good at that weight?
I feel great. I've got a few too many fat pounds on at the moment. I need to exchange a few fat pounds for a few muscly pounds. But I'm fit as a fiddle. I just got to get out and fight more.
Yeah. You know. Yeah. Is that the plan then, Ophie? Because obviously, you know, it's good to get out on these shows. It's good that Kieran puts them on. It keeps you sort of ticking. But is that the thing now? Because you potentially got some big fights up there at Cruiser.
Yes. Well, look, I'm looking for the Jack Massey fight. He's in a bit of trouble now with his legal team, his contract and that, but I'm looking for that. I'm sure they'd be keen to have the fight. He's a world champion. I'd love to test my waters against a proper world champion, and I'd like to fight him. You know, I'm not in it for another two or three years, having little fights, building it up. I want to either be in it or be out of it, one or the other.
Yeah.
And I'm looking for the big fights.
Then there's your opponent right there.
Here he is. Good man. Strong man.
He's a good fighter, isn't he?
Very good fighter. He see the boxing. I wish him good of luck, because I have so much fights. It's first time he hit good and he see the boxing. Good luck. Thank you very much for UK boxing and your team. Thank you, brother.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Well done, mate.
I was not so big, but respect, man.
respect. But you can see there, looking at the man there, you've obviously caught him with some clean shots, because he's marked up around the face.
Poor little fella. Listen. He shouldn't have a heart in boxing, but I feel sorry for that poor man. He must be He says he's 5'10", but he's not. He must be 5'2", you know. And I've just took liberties and I punched him up and down the ring. Poor little man. Anyway, yeah.
Well, you just said there, you're setting your sights on the big boys. Obviously, Jack Massey's a quality fighter, so you want to test yourself at the end of the day, don't you?
Of course I do. I want the juicy fights. I don't want these small all shows. No disrespect, I'm grateful for being on them, but I want to be in it or be out of it. That's me with boxing.
I hear you, mate. Well, look, it's going to be an exciting addition to the cruiserweights. We all know, we all call you the hammer. We know what you can do, so we look forward to seeing you in them big fights at Cruiser, mate.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.